No, I have not used. No, we're pretty deep into 200s now. And you know what? This is the first time clairvoyance came in handy. I guess it came in handy all those times ago, because there were times I was trying to free my way up the hill. Or I was trying to like circle the hill just until I found a path up. Oh my god. Clairvoyance came clutch right there. This. Oh, okay, good. Jesus. Worried the crap out of me.
These vigilants never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well.
Oh.
Well, get on, no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserved what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki were freed up. I have half a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
I have half a mind to tell Loki of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. You shut up and keep on watch.
I sneak swear on. Oh, that did not help me at all. Death hounds. What these vampires have on me? Or dust. I guess I can be using that for alchemy. Master vamp. Yeah, bro. Okay, calls himself the. No, I'm not doing two-handed right now. Sword is a great sword, but I don't get two-handed still. Potion minor healing. Clutch. Steel arrows. Here's magicka. in here now. Potion of plentiful healing. And getting some healing items, which is great. What the? Oh my god, you hit me! Bone meal. Roger, huh? Are you sure? Kind of strong. Little ring. Dwarven sword. That one had a soul gem on it. One up there.